The 1993 All-Star Weekend started with the NBA's first ever interactive fan event, the NBA Jam Session, presented by Fleer. Covering more than 200,000 square feet, the Jam Session featured hundreds of basketball-related activities that attracted people from all over the country.
We came from Maryland. I expect to have a great time. I'm all excited.
It's a basketball festival. It's a party. It's wonderful. First of all, it's the first time that they've done something like this, and I'm sure it'll go on forever.
The Jam Session offered the fans a chance to test their basketball skills and their sense of fashion. The NBA store is 18,000 square feet of NBA merchandise, so it's no problem finding something with a personal touch.
CLC staff. Uh-huh.
Fans can also get up close and personal with their favorite celebrity.
It's awesome.
It ain't too hard for me.
I'm not participating in any of the celebrity slam dunks or anything. I don't want to embarrass anybody else.
The first 360 of the night.
Mark Curry, the star of Hanging with Mr. Cooper, fulfilled his basketball fantasy at the play-by-play fantasy booth.
Welcome to the Los Angeles Clippers versus the Houston Rockets. I know, I'm Mark Curry. Good to meet you, Mark.
Mr. Curry hung tough at the Bank Shot basketball exhibit.
It's this wacky, crazy basketball game that we're playing here. Oh! There we go. Hey, come show off. Come show me how to do it right here. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Eaton, ladies and gentlemen. Go ahead. That's how you do it. Yeah, all right. Thank you.
I can stay here all day. I could be here all day with the kids.
Woo!
I could be here all day with the kids. I love kids. I'm having a good time. I'm a basketball junkie. I am.
So, hey, wait, Harry. How you doing? How was it the other day when Charles Barkley beat you up, hit you all in the thing on the top like that? Was that nice? Have a nice time, Harry.